Welcome to Raven Rock, traveler. Could I interest you in any fine ash-grown foods? My wife and I are doing the best we can to keep Raven Rock fed. The Dunmer have been growing food in the Ashlands for thousands of years. It was born out of the necessity to survive in the harsh climate of our homeland. And now, with the constant eruptions of the Red Mountain, it's more important than ever. No, only the Tilvani have the ability to weave living growth from the ash. This simply takes the right ingredients, the right tools, and a lot of patience. Got the best merchandise on the island. Have a look for yourself. Next time you're hungry, stop by. I always have plenty of food for sale.
Hold, traveler. You have no business here. We mean you no harm, but be on your way.
Leave. Now!
We must leave this place!
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here?
I am Freya of the Scar. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself.
What by day?
My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim
But that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. His story is as old as Sol's time itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. Where did you come from? Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple. Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Find them!
Careful in these rooms. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber.
Ah!
Enough!
And so it ends. The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Thank you.
am not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt it. You have a much better chance than I to make it through these traps. I have no doubt that lever turns these blades. I shall wait here for not for my people. But you left me with no choice. I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been a cruel one.
By the Omega! I knew I heard something!
Protection, Lawmaker. Now we end this.
There was no other way.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters, but his path seems to have been... Protection, Armaker. Where did you come from? What was that? Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
Find your maker!
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his master. But his paths...
Fuck! Where does he come from?
What was... For your protection, Allmaker.
Thank you.
much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so well. I had heard Mirak had turned against the dragon. But to display the remains in such a manner. It is no wonder the dragons raised his temple to the ground. Seeing the remains hung up like trophies must have been great. Something feels wrong.
Who's there? Now we end it! How much deeper can this be? I had been told that Mirak's power was great, but to have built so long. I had heard Mirak had turned against the dragon god, but to display the remains in such a manner. Something feels wrong. Brace yourself! By the Omega! There was no other way. Now we end this!
the Allmaker!
There was no other way it